Well, hey folks, this is Seven here. Welcome back to the channel. Thanks very much for stopping by today to see cattle and crops. Yes, indeed, we are back in CNC, the Master Brain Bites creation. Today, we got a new mission to strike a bargain. Hammer maize seed. Now, I'm hoping hammer is a model or a make, because I don't really feel like hammering corn kernels on an anvil all day. What are we going to do? For the maize seed, the cooperative supplies us with the new hammer, Corn King, a working width of 6 meters, so we can till our fields with a high power. Alright, so we're going to get the class Arian 530, the hammer Corn King 6000 corn seeder, and the hammer Corn King 6000. It is complexities. Complexities, indeed. But we will accept, of course. So, what are we going to do? Drive to the store? Climb in a tractor and drive to a store, right? Whoa. What's with all of... Okay, we don't need all of these things, huh? I suppose we're supposed to do this other one, but do they really want us doing these in between, or, and do I even have anything to feed them? I kind of have my doubts. Yeah, they got the other mission set up. Let's get back to this one later. Let's go and see what they have for us to do. Hello, the doggy. Oof. What's the matter? You're looking kind of down today. Is there something going on? Alright. Now, yeah, I can't imagine for a minute that they want this on the back. So, let's light her up. It takes me a second here to get back into things. Oh. Now, why did that do that? Z isn't supposed to change tractors. Okay. Drop that off. There we go. Oops. What's it doing? Uh-oh. That can't be good. Stop it. What is this? Oh, right. Never mind. Oh, has it stopped? Well, of course it has. Alright, let's go to the store then. Good heavens, hey, oh. What's up, Dexter? Really? Huh. You sure it was your sister and not you? So, seeding some corn. Interesting. Alright. Now, always yield, look both ways, or crossing a road. Boom. Drive to the farm cooperative. Ha. Oh, goodness, fella. Dexter, I tell ya. For a boy, he sure talks a lot. Wonder where he gets it. Whoa, full brakes, man, full brakes. Whew, we were not slowing down. Seriously, I was leaning on that brake and our snout still stuck out into the lane. That's not a good thing. Wow. Crazy kitty. It's not that he actually wants anything, either. I hope. Maybe I've been wrong all this time. I wonder if they just feel that maybe they give you too much gas in your tractor. It seems they start every mission by making you drive some horrendously long distance to get some sort of piece of equipment. Now, hopefully they'll let us keep this time. I noticed they were a little stingy with the old watering tank there. Or was it the slurry one? I think it was the slurry tank, wasn't it? I do believe that was it. They lent it to us to do our fields, and then they bloody took it back. You know. Oh, we need to slow down. We got traffic. This is kind of a public-y place. That looks like a farm co-op, but it's not. Alright, something else, obviously. Well, actually, it looks kind of more like a shop, eh? Oh, it's a car dealership. Okay. Well, there you go. Okay. Turns like a Ferrari. Yeah. On fire, falling down a cliff, maybe. Woohoo! Kind of turns like a tractor, believe it or not. Okay, slow down, slow down. There you go. Looks good, looks good. Bum, 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 bum. All right, so apparently, wowzer Bowser, here's our kit. So, attach the Hammer Corn King, 6,000. All right, well, so convenient that they leave this truck in the way all the time, you know? Oh, well, here you are. They certainly didn't want us on the right end of this, did they? I think this is a little bit big for this particular tractor, isn't it? Like, shouldn't I be using, like, the big Mercedes or something? Yikes. This is kind of, okay. Attach over. Boom. Attach the hammer corn seeder unit. Really? Does it do half of what its name implies? Oh yeah, and of course it's just offside. Yeah. But you know what? It's saying it's close enough, so let's try it. Nope. Eh, boogers. Alright. Well, oh, you're an idiot. There we go. That should give us enough angle. Hopefully that'll be close. Okay. Buy a maize kernel from the farm cooperative. Alrighty. Alrighty then. Let's put her back into a forwarding gear. And drag this whole thing around if I can. I know the turning radius isn't exactly brilliant on these, but we should be able to manage this without too much of an effort. There we go. And we'll throw the e-brake on. Hit the control key to free our mouse. And select fill type. We would like, please, some maize kernel. And fill her up, Bob. Alright, Dreely. That's great, that's great. Thank you, thank you. So we're off to field 40 and 8. Alright. Are we in a forward gear? Yep, C1, perfect. Let's make like the birds and flock right off. Looking good. Hey you, stumpy person, military uniform, come here. Uh-oh, traffic. Hopefully by the time this actually releases, I might have a wheel. I'm gonna have to put up with the horrible click, click, click of my keyboard 70 times on each corner. Alright, now here again, we need to come to a stop. Boy, it's just rocking along, you know. Man. Enjoying the day. Always good to see. And we are off to field 48. Oh. Wow. You just what, never seen a tractor before? Or just figure out why they slow down so much. Maybe they're just insanely top heavy. Who knows? All right, well, apparently, oops, we missed it. This is field 48. Oh, excuse me. Now, I'm gonna hope that they have that lined up. Seed the first track. Is it gonna go in my favor here? Extrude the cedar. I love that. Extrude the cedar. Okay. And we will lower it down. We will hit ye old faithful cruise control, which is the T key, by the way. And we will drive our trusty Tractor the length of the field. Now I'm going to make a little wager here that they make us do this again with the fancy tract, and then they just tell us to do, well, we were wrong last time, I guess 50%, and they stuck it at us with 30. So I wonder which one it'll be this time, eh? Nice, there's some mystery to the game. Pulls the cedar straight as an arrow. Interesting. It's a pretty big piece of kit we're pulling. Raise the cedar. Well, I'm going to wait till I get to the actual end of the field, you know that? Just because that's the way I am. Alright. 50%. Well, there you go. And we don't even get a second line, eh? I think this is going to be a little easier if I maybe go around the tree. What do you think? Whee! Why are you rolling backwards? Don't be rolling backwards. What the heck are you doing, man? There we go. What a nice cedar unit, eh? Look at this thing. Man. That's some pretty fancy kit, I'll tell you. Each of the individual tanks bobbing up and down. Nice. They put a lot of work into this particular one. Good to see. I'd say the detailing on some of these is much finer than it is on others at this point. But, again, you know. This is the game O Early Access. So one sort of need expect these things. Oh, they need to bring a login in here if they're going to keep sticking these trees in such horrible spots. I tell ya. Man, let's head out. Yeah, it's really too bad you can't have those GPS lines. Because, unfortunately, I'm really no better at driving a straight line in this game than I am in Farm Sim. So, which I guess shouldn't really be too surprising. Alright. Well, this is a nice straightforward operation. I do like that cedar. We should have that in Farm Sim. I do not like these trees. Oops, I think I'm starting to stray a bit here. How did I do? Did I manage to get the line all the way down? I think I did, eh? Look at that. Ah, species, you are such a pro. Alright, and again, these trees are just more annoying than dirt. Alright, loop-de-doop. Let's jump in the cab or we'll never find our way. Alright. No, come on. Come on, baby. Alright, good stuff. Drop him down. Ooh, just drags us back, eh? The weight of that thing. There we go. And a happy corn seeding wheel go. A lot of water sitting on the field. I don't recall it raining. Must have happened while we were at the other farm there. In the other game. Oops. I think that's probably... That should be about right. That's about right. Okay. So yeah, we'll just keep his front signal over the approximately the edge there, and it gives us a pretty good idea of where we are in the world. Alrighty. See when we hit the end. And good. Up you come. Atta boy, laddy buck. Yeah. Dokey. Ooh. Yeah, see, I didn't quite get the edge of that, I don't think. Like, I might not have gotten both parts of that implement over it. We'll have to see. I mean, it'll either grow corn or it won't, right? I'm hoping they let me keep this cedar. I know it's a bit much to ask. It's probably a very pricey unit and all. But I think that's only fair. Oh, maybe they're looking at it too. Look, this is your field. We gave you the seeds for free. Yeah. But I don't know if it is my field. If it's not, and I'm actually seeding somebody else's field, and I'm getting nothing, I'm not going to be very happy. I like the way they conned us, eh? They paid us $5,000 to do the first job. Everything since then has been just sort of, all right, now, we'd like you to do this. Well, we didn't say anything about payment. Payment? It's payment. Well, just all of a sudden, like, eh? That's better. Go through the muck and the mire. Oh yeah, no problem. It's actually easier from in the cockpit. That's weird. In Farm Sim, it's easier to do this out of the cockpit. I don't know why. There seems to almost be kind of an angle to the outer view, like... Oh. I didn't just raise that, did I? Man. I am such a porgy. Go to change cameras and hit V. Good stuff, dopey dog. Yeah, I constantly feel like I have to adjust to stay where I want to be. Whereas with the inside view, providing I'm looking in the right direction, I'd say roughly keep that signal light on there and we seem to be good to go. And let's get both implements over. Good stuff.
Good stuff.
Whee!
Again, I almost think we're a little light. Might just be shading on the field, though. Okay, that doesn't feel like it's down. Oh, it is. Whoops. No. Stop. Did I just miss a big chunk? Ooh, no, I think I was just about to. Alright. No, what are you doing, dude? Look at where you're going. Good lord. Well, there's that whole driving in a straight line thing. I mean, I appreciate the realism of it retaining the view like that, but man, it can be a pain sometimes. Because it might be a while between you're actually in cockpit view looking out the back window until the next time you're in cockpit view. You know, and something like that could be going on where you need to make adjustments, but suddenly you find yourself staring out the back freaking window. However, I think we are surviving it. Oh, these trees are annoying, man. Luckily, we seem to be able to turn in that bit of a space provided, so. And let's do it. That gold bar is filling up pretty good. I'm impressed. Usually never seems to move. Amazing when you get some decent sized kit on the back of here, what happens, eh? Alright, now we gotta watch for our big snarforkle in the middle. I think we probably more or less blended it over, but yeah, it kinda looks like it, eh? Cool. Let's quickly make sure everything's functional. Seems to be. Well, that's only counting down to 50%? Ugh. Oh, we're certainly not as far as I'd hoped. Round we go again. Mark here, to be honest with you. Oh. Of course, I also have the Whoa. Okay. The way we started to speed up, I thought that it lifted that. Whoa, what's going on back there? That was kind of weird. Kind of weird. least they reset everything to the next morning. You'll notice I changed the time back to 1x right away this time when I logged in. I wasn't going to get caught out that way again. Well, that's an awful big 50%. But that's okay. That means this particular 50% should be a little smaller. Yeah, I know none of that makes sense, but hey. What can you say, huh? What can you say? Yeah, I'm sure that was better than 50% of the field for some reason. Oh well. Fortunately, as the game is control, we have to let it make up the numbers as it goes along. Apparently. So yeah, I mean, there's still a few little bits and bobs of weirdness in this thing, but I get a feeling it's, yeah, I don't know, 2019, it ain't gonna see the light of day, I'll tell you that. I'm hoping 2020 for a release date, but that's totally off the top of my head, too. Please don't anybody, you know, count that as being any sort of a reality, but, just judging by the state of how they're getting through things, you know? Weird kitty. And I may be being completely optimistic, you know? That might be wishful thinking because I'd like it to be finished, but I think with their current pace, which is, by the way, at least in my opinion, I think they're actually quicker now than they were at the start. Which is nice to see. Nice indeed. Yeah, I don't recall it saying anything about paying us. I know I might seem hung up on that, but, you know. End of the day, it comes down to two things. One, unknowingly, I bought a tractor. Well, I didn't not know I was buying a tractor, I just didn't know I didn't need to buy one when I first started. So, I'm already a little behind on the fundage. And two, what the heck was that? I was actually, wow, that's a little off, stop it. Huh, yeah, like I say, there are still a few things to be worked out. I would think that would be one of them. Yeah, I don't really like doing stuff for nothing. Unless, like I said, it turns out this is our field in the end, right? You know, so that when the missions are done and they, I assume, throw us into the main game, although maybe at this point that's not really a thing. I think these missions are sort of a beta test of functions more than anything. But we'll see how it goes. And the fact that that thing popped up that told me all the cows needed feeding kind of looks to me like there is a bit of a continuum going on in the background, you know. Because we did feed them once upon a time. That mission was many missions ago. It does struggle there, doesn't it? Maybe pull. But I guess we'll see when we get to the end of them all. No idea how many more there is remaining. No idea at all. I'm sure there is somewhere you can look at a list of all of them, but I have not done that. Have not at all. Man, it's disturbing that my rendering software doesn't show it doesn't show any indicator that I'm actually recording. Just this game, I don't know why. It, oddly enough, it shows up while I'm rendering. I can see that it is there, and it shows up like it was on screen, but it's underneath that stuff up there. And this is the first time I've ever seen where that stuff could actually hide it. But it appears to be what's going on here. So that's kind of odd. Now, I'm looking at this and I'm thinking this is the last fertilized strip. Because it looks like that wasn't done to that last piece. You'll notice it's the same color as the seeded stuff, which means it's been cultivated. This, where it's darker, has been cultivated and fertilized. So, we'll see. It's definitely not going to give us 100% at the end of this row anyway. So, la la. Kind of a pretty game, actually. I mean, yeah, there's lots of pop in, there's all kinds of that stuff. Yeah, you can kind of see at the every row, the end of every row, and don't think I'm quite dragging her as far as I should. So, I don't know. We'll have to see how that turns out. But yeah, I think this is the last of the parts that we actually fertilized. Could be just a shadow thing again, who knows? Who knows? Oh, no, we're done. Alright, let's de-extrude the cedar and drive to field 13, hey? Alrighty, let's do that. We only used just a little under 20% of our corn seed to do that field, so very nice. Hello. Uh-oh. It's a roundabout. Yield the oncoming what? Do not cut across the where? Take the first exit when? Roundabouts. Whoa, 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 that road came up quick. There we go. Oh, I guess it's just dirt on there. Okay, cool. Yeah, I like that you can do that. That's really cool. Whoopsie. Alright, well, I think we can pretty much see where this is going. So I'll tell you what, guys, I'm going to leave the episode here. I will finish this off at some point, and or when I come back, we'll do it then. Either way, but like I said, I think that's probably enough corn seeding for us for one day. Again, great to have you along. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, please remember to hit that like button on your way out. Leave lots of comments. Let me know what you think of the game, what you think of the video series, etc., etc., and we'll discuss it. Till next time, though, this has been Species 7. Providing I recorded this at all, take care of each other, folks, and ciao for now.